What's up, everybody? I'm not going to be on here too long because we up here in Cleveland Heights, and, you know, they don't even love us like they do down in the hood. The camera, the light, man, this light right here, I'm going to show y'all. You probably can't even see me right now. It's bright, stupid bright, man, and it's real hot boy status out here right now. So, hold on real quick, because I ain't been on it. Every single whip that done been coming. For real, when they, like, every whip that done been coming, I've been looking. Okay, they turning around. But, like, because for real, I just did my hot little brief time. You know, I haven't been there too many times. I'm trying to go back. And it's a lovely day right now. It's late now. I'm about to bring in a new one. But I'm with my nig. I'm with my bleed. I'm having the best time I done had in a long, hot-ass minute. So, we done left the hookah bar. I'm going to touch on everything later. Yeah, we went to the hookah bar, but I get on that, watched the game, everything was good. Whole state lost. Fuck that. We listen to the Project Pat right now. Hold on. Okay, we good. But now, right now, we about to go into Touch of Elegance. We out here in the Heights, man. Me and my nigga. Shit, you got something? You want to holler real quick? Hold on real quick, man. Hey, man, is this? Holler at him, man.
Hey, though. When they be over here talking about lights, it's the Mary Jane. We got some good butter going on here.
This is real, man. You gotta get on the camera.
Oh, I'm on it. It's on the
okay.
Top. Right. Dig that butt. We ain't doing nothing, man. Just chilling out, enjoying life. Live life, love life.
Yes, got to.
That's how it's going on right now, man. And we, I'm about to get it on, about to ride up in this spot real quick. Hey, been sitting out here chilling, man. Just blazing the L's. Banging this 3-6. I ain't used to mess with 3-6, man. These boys got it rocking over here, man. That's that real hood stuff, man. Coming to you from the life in the gutter. They're really hollering on this new shit, man. So I dig it.
Juicy.
Get down with it. You can ride to it, you can bang to it in the streets. Throw them doors open with 10 of these doors.
Throw it open? They don't even know about
that. You can ride with the
factories,
it don't matter, man. You bang
that
good hood stuff, man, you be alright.
All the time, man.
Because when you got somebody that's 100 hollering at you, man, it's always good, man. Seek the truth, man. The truth is 100. I don't need 98, 99. I need 100, you heard?
And everybody, y'all don't even need to see me. Everybody that's out there that ain't on the 100, get off of it. I done already talked to y'all before, man. If you fucking with somebody, you find yourself talking down to them. Don't fuck with them. Because if you ain't fucking with them and you hollering about them and they ain't in your presence, 9 out of 10, they ain't fucking with you neither. Because they probably got the sense of mind and know you ain't real.
For real.
Everybody you fucking with, fuck with them. Keep it 100. Nothing less. If you 99.9, you weak body out here, man. My nigga Juel said, man, you know, this back in the summer in Miami days, man. QE Dub, Carabana status.
Yeah,
y'all don't know about that, man.
Right.
If you take a day off, you slipping.
Always.
You take one off, you slipping, man. Stay on
young
it.
Young black man in progress, man.
Stay on it.
Steady moving, gotta become man out here. It's time to put the young shit away, man. Gotta take responsibility for what's yours.
You got to. Hey, one of the rawest things I ever heard is the word nigga. And you break it down. Never
nigga.
Ignorant, getting goals accomplished.
I've been a nigga for a long time, you heard?
Nigga since day one.
So
you call me a nigga, man, I'm on some whole other stuff because most of y'all, 9 times out of 10, y'all in the box. And y'all out here going with the whole system and everything is running and going on. Get out the box. Come and fuck with people like me and this real man right here. And I'm done.
Hold on, Rob. My boy Rob trying to say I got the alleys. I ain't got no hang time. You
tripping. Oh, hey,
Rob, I said I have no hang time. Hey,
show
boy, shout out to my boy Tom. Cleveland style mixtapes, man. Straight fire.
If you don't know
216 time, man.
Yeah, if you don't know about time, get
it. M.E. Spin the fire. He got the beats for the fire. What's good?
Hey, man, I don't know about y'all, but I'm loving life right now. And this is one of them videos right here. I don't even really care if y'all can see it. I don't really care if y'all, you know, enjoy this one too much. This one's for me right here. It's me. It's my bling right here. And we good. And we stay good, man. Because we real men and we deal with a lot, man. But we stay good. And it's a rough job, man. Y'all need to get on it. When you get on that, you have a lot less bad days, man. And in a nutshell, that's taking stuff for granted. Take nothing for granted, man. Every day you out here, live it and do some Kanye shit. Just go hard. I'm going to be with y'all in a minute. We about to go hit this club up and do a 216 status.